We're here with the artist, formerly known as Jim Who Likes to Swim. No, I'm kidding. He's actually still known as Jim Who Likes to Swim. He was on our Fantasy Fest float, and apparently my Gopet electric bicycle was parked a little too close to the Fantasy Fest float. Well, this is what happened.
So we thought we touched it up a little bit.
A little bit.
Check out a little sailboat, the little thing. You can't talk and paint at the same time.
You can't talk and paint at the same time. Yeah, that's a good thing. Cool. Nice palm tree on the fender there. Kind of outrageous, huh?
Yes, totally.
You impressed yourself.
Others will follow.
What was that line about a medium?
Medium at large.
Cool. There it is. It's coming along. We'll see what it looks like by tomorrow, huh?
Look, it's rush hour in Key West.